Greetings. Joseph Kursky here to say congratulations to the 2019 Esri Young Scholar Award winners. The Young Scholar Award winners. Coordinated by Esri's international distributors and Esri's international and education teams, the Esri's Young Scholars Award program was launched in 2012. Winners are honored each year at the Esri User Conference in San Diego, California. The program recognizes the exemplary work of current undergraduate and graduate students majoring in geospatial science disciplines at international universities. Winning entries are selected by a university panel formed by Esri's distributor in the recipient's respective country. Award winners travel to San Diego to present their work and join nearly 20,000 GIS professionals in a week-long program of presentations, workshops, and social events. This year, 31 young scholars were awarded from six continents, and their work spans topics ranging from transit, natural hazards, habitat, urban planning, historical monuments, and much more. To accomplish their work, they performed some deeply insightful spatial analysis using Esri's GIS software, examined existing and created their own spatial data sets, created web mapping applications, conducted a wide range of field work from noise monitoring to interviews, they used UAVs or drones and other new tools, and more. The scholars honed their communication skills by creating graphs, charts, maps, story maps, and posters. See for yourself. Use the story map here that features the work that these fine young scholars have done, that my colleague here at Esri and I created. It was an honor to do so and to be involved with these students. Explore their posters and show your students, colleagues, and others how GIS helps make wise decisions and build a better world. Use the story map to get a sense for the diversity of scales, themes, and problems that can be addressed with GIS. Use it to be inspired that the future of GIS work is in good hands. Thanks.